If you had your way, there wouldn't be any such thing as an American automobile.